Hey everybody, welcome back to another video for 2 for 2 Games. My name is Tommy, and we're back for some more Fallout 4 Survival. So after getting Vault 114 done, I came back to Hangman's Alley, and I wanted to search around the place to see if there was any crafting we could do in the area that we don't have in Hangman's Alley. And basically, I figured out that Diamond City is the best place to do it. It has everything we need. So I upgraded some of our armor. I went and took the power armor and painted the legendary piece we have. So now it's a full painted suit. We can get the agility bonus. And while I was searching around, I fought a legendary raider that gave me this new arm piece we have on here. That arm piece is a martyr's legendary arm piece. And that's one of the better legendary pieces you can get. The legendary slow time that happens after you get to 20% health or less is really, really helpful. If you're already in a slow-mo time from, say, Buff Jet or Psycho Jet or anything that puts you in slow-mo, this will not activate, or it won't stack. The slow-mo doesn't stack, but it's still really useful. But you got to remember that you can't take any more slow-mo, and this won't work if you're already in slow-mo. So what I want to do today is go see if Dance will let us start his mission. If he won't, I have a few other things in mind, but we're going to start out by going and seeing if we can do that. Also, I put us a couple more mounts on the wall. Got a couple dogs up here. So now our hallway is filling up. I might have to put some of these little heads in a different kind of configuration, maybe stack them all in another spot over here, depending on how many more we get, which we're going to try to get them all, so. Oh, yeah, and also, I think Piper wanted to talk to me.
Hey.
So let's see if she'll do that. Maybe she'll give us her part.
You know, I still really appreciate the fact that you're not an idiot.
Thanks, I guess.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
One Piper's enough already. So, what's the issue?
Oh, har har. Seriously, though. I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits. I can't have her ending up like her big sister, dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat. Paper girl, an all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You're doing the right thing, keeping your distance. Sure, it might be hard, but isn't that better than losing her altogether?
You're right. I can't risk letting her turn out like me. Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well? They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
I'm just going to say okay. I don't want to be mean on this part because I want that perk.
Okay.
Gosh, Blue, don't talk a girl to death. But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone. So, you want to hit the road?
Oh, man. Well, I guess we got one more talking to do with her. So we'll keep her around for now. All right, I'm going to go check old Dance out and see if he's stopped bullshitting by now. Man, he's standing in the same place, probably bullshitting still.
Excuse me.
Check your fire. We've got hostiles.
All right. Well, I don't know when he's going to change. Maybe I have to wait till after the Brotherhood gets here now because this thing is glitching out on me. I'm not sure. So I guess we're going to go do something else. Man, that's crazy. That sucks. I want to get his weapon he gives you, the Righteous Authority. I'm not sure if I can make it into an auto right when I get it, but I know I'm pretty sure I can put one, a mod on it that makes it an auto. I think you can do it with any laser rifle. Plus, I want to fight some robots. Man, can't fight the Sense. They got Institute rifles that are autos. I want to play with those. Chunk? Man, he's getting on my nerves. Oh, and I keep forgetting about these level ups I have. So what I think we're going to do now is we're going to start getting our agility up so we can get Blitz. I'm about ready to get it because we need that distance for our punching. And once we get Blitz up, we can invest in Rooted because Rooted works with VATS. So I want to enhance our VATS with Blitz. Then I can invest in Rooted, make it better. So we'll go ahead and get that. We ain't far from another level. And we'll be right up to it. And then another one and we'll have it. Alright, since Dance is going to be a bitch, I'm going to roam over here to Oberland Station and get that settlement going. Because that's going to be the place where I put my good farms and settlers. Because it's right close to Hangman's Alley. It'll be a really good spot to have with all my good stuff. Right over here, there's normally an event, always a battle event that'll happen around here. See, we got guys right here. This place always has it, pretty much. Unless you just killed somebody here, it's gonna happen. I'm gonna critical this dude and see if we can get them all. Take out that mini nuke. Nuke them son bitches. Yep, looks like we got them. But yeah, this place pretty much always has an event happening. So you can fight all kinds of stuff right outside of Hangman's Alley if you want. If you have settlers at Hangman's Alley, they'll be running out towards here all the time, messing with these folks. So you're pretty much going to fight something a good amount of the time when you move between Oberland Station and Hangman's Alley. So going to move right over here. The station is right over there. I mean, you can, if the trees weren't there, you could see it. And I think they want me to clear out the Backstreet Apparel. And I've already did that. So maybe they'll instantly let me in. I'm not sure. But we're going to check on that. There's also a place to a chem station right there. So you can come right over here and build you a little bit of drugs there if you want to. But Diamond City is the safest place to do it. And it has everything else. Right over here is where the alien... Uh-oh. Got a crew over here, huh? I'm going to chuck a nade on these dudes. Yeah, right there is where the alien... UFO landed and we did all that. Just give you some perspective. Yeah, I gotta frag him, get him. Uh-oh, didn't throw it high enough. Walk into it. Well, got two of them. Get out of here, chumps. See what they had. Rapid. Meh, we'll take it for now. Do we want to wear one of these helmets? I've seen them a couple of times, but I'm not sure if I want to wear it around. It's okay looking. It's not that great. Take our perception down too if we take it. Give us a little rad protection. Yep, see, that's where the UFO crashed. It's right in between these two spots. You can most likely catch it if you're looking up towards the sky when you're traveling between the two spots, if you get it just right. We caught it over there in Cambridge. So there it is. Here's Oberland Station. Let's go over here and see what they say about it. Maybe they'll just let us in right away. Oh, it'll be glitching around now.
Hey.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Maybe.
Maybe. What did you need?
A pack of ferals has wandered in nearby.
Uh-oh.
It's too risky to have them so close. And we need someone to clear them out.
Yeah, I'll try.
I'll give it a try.
I really appreciate it.
Hmm. So, College Square, huh? That's over there by Dance. Well, damn. Let's look at the map real quick. Yeah, that's right over here, right beside Dance. Maybe if I go clear College Square, maybe Dance will stop glitching. We'll jump over there real quick. It's just straight across here. And start killing some ghouls. See what happens. Oh, snap. And we got some more super mutants over here. Doesn't look like there's any ghouls on the outside, though. Looks like we got to go down into the station itself. Let me see. I don't have a critical, I don't think. Uh-oh. We better watch out. Play around with these guys. Oh, no. Where'd he go? Where's the suicider? I need to get him before he gets on us. No, get to him. Oh, man, I can't hit his arm. Gotta get over here. Uh-oh. This is not looking good. Let's shoot him. All right, looks like we're just gonna have to beat these guys down the old-fashioned way. Oh, man, this dude is getting me. All right, let's see if we can go punch him. Uh-oh. Get up on him. Bam. Get out of here. Uh-oh. Another one, huh? Stuck off over here. Oh, where'd he go? Okay, he backed off in the place there. Where you going, man? Yeah, get out of here. Well, wasn't expecting that. All right, we're going to duck off in this station. All right, where are they at down here? Oh, man, we got a legendary Protectron, huh? And I need to get that guy. And I need to get that guy going so he can get up and get hurt some, and I can kill him. All right, I gotta find the terminal. I'm not sure where the terminal is. Oh, it's right there beside him. I'm gonna kill this guy, and then I'm gonna run over there and see if I can get that terminal. Oh, well, we got a few in our way. Oh no, get off that. Oh man, he almost killed me. Oh, our legendary slow time. Is there somebody right around me? Yeah. All right, get that guy out of here. Oh, the level up healed us up. Yeah. We got any more? All right. Oh, it's an expert door. Oh, man. So we can't get back there to him? Oh, doesn't look like it. Damn. Well, damn. Oh, wait. Is that a magazine? Oh, man. We got to be able to get back there. Oh, we're in danger. Oh, she's freaking out. You going to get through it? All right, let's go ahead and get this level up. Another agility. Right up to blitz. Now all we got to do is get another one, and we'll be good to go. Maybe we got us a legendary down here. Let's give him some splody bullets. Get out of here, chump. Old spray and pray, making sure it work of them. Taking them out. Got another one up in there, huh? Roam right over here. Yeah, there you are. Get some shotgun. Another one. Got some more loot over here. Let's clear this place first. Oh. Whole crew out here, huh? Let's burn these mothers down. Get over there. Get this guy too. Get some, chump. Oh, there's the objective one. Oh shit. Over here bullshitting. Get back. Danger. Let's jump over here and bust him down. Give him the auto. Oh, crap. I was just going to come in guns blazing. Blew the dang up and killed him. I'll take it. Hey, I wonder if this key goes to that magazine and the Protectron. I bet it does. I'm going to loot this place up and then we're going to check that out. Uh-oh. Looks like the legendary Protectron just got out on his own. Huh. Well, you know what we're going to do? We're going to take him out. Let me let him go on up here a little bit. We'll see about destroying this dude. You know what we should do? Let's try to set him up. Where's he gonna walk to? Is he coming up here or is he gonna turn around? Yeah, he's gonna walk up here. Alright. Let's try something out. I hadn't used one of these in a while, or hadn't any on this plate though. So let's use it. Uh oh, don't set it off, Piper. Come on, Piper. Oh, is he stuck? Come on. Come on, man. Do it. He's stuck. Man. I guess he opened the door on his own since I cleared the area. We gotta pick this up. Hope it didn't blow me up. There we go. You gonna walk back down the other way or what? Oh well. Looks like we're just gonna have to get him the old fashioned way. I wanna blow him up. Oh well. Got him. Oh snap! I forgot the legendary ones blow up. Yeah, watch out for that. What we got here? Junkie. Oh, pipe weapon though. Meh. Feels a junky unarmed weapon. Might be pretty cool, but yeah, it's useless. Alright. I don't really need that steel. Let's get in here and get this magazine though.
Perfect.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, come on, companions. Get some. Got us old companion upgrade. Take some of this money. Alright, well, we got the little legendary, cleared the place out. Nothing much in here worth mentioning, except we got some antibiotics from a first aid thing down there, so looking good on those still. I'm going to go out of here and see if Dance is not glitching anymore. He probably still is. If he is, we're just going to move down to Oberland Station and tell him we did the damn thing. Yeah, Dance is still being a piece of shit. So we roamed over here to Oberland Station, gonna get this mission cleared up. Let's do it. Give me this spot.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
Get up. Come on now.
You did? That's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude. And our support.
Good job. Let's go on and activate this little workshop real fast. There we go, we got it. Oh, they already got a bunch of junk in here. Look at them. That's pretty cool. Alright. Do I want to mess around with this place right now? Yeah, I guess I'll clean it up a little bit. Real quick. See if I can set them up some defenses. And then we'll move on. Alright, I got them hooked up with a few defenses for the moment. That's all I'm going to do for now. I'm going to come back later and hook this place up nice. But for the time being, that'll do. So what we're going to do is, we're going to go to Diamond City and help old Travis Grove repair. We're going to do the Confidence Man mission and get Travis to stop being a little bitch. So I'm going to head that way. All right, see, this is the same spot. And check it out. There's already some more enemies around here. They're always spawning. It's got some kind of little fight going on here. Let's check it out and see what it is. Raiders. They're usually probably fighting some scavengers. Yep. See? Scavengers. There you go. Another little event. Alright, the rapid 10mm that I found in College Square is not as good as the hardened automatic receiver I already have on the Relentless 10, so it wasn't worth a damn. And I got sick while I was sleeping, so we're going to take us an antibiotic. And while I'm at it, I'm going to go ahead and equip a couple other things. I got some army fatigues, and see, army fatigues give us strength 1 and agility 1, where military fatigues give us 2 agility. So we're gonna get that strength so we can punch a little harder. I don't think it gives 5 energy resistance, but this gives 1 strength, so we're gonna take that. It also jumped our carry capacity up. If you see it down there, it's 220, it's 210 with that. So yeah, that's good stuff. And this does give us 1 perception and a little bit extra defense, so why not? Let's pop it on for a little while, and I'll put the other stuff up. We slept till past 6 o'clock so we can go to the dugout and get that brawl on, so I'm gonna put this stuff up and we're gonna head that way. All right, here it goes. Let's talk to this dude.
Hi. There.
Hey there, pal.
Oh, it's you.
You need to grow a spine, pal.
I didn't ask for this. I'm just trying to have a drink. I have no idea what I did to deserve this.
Man, stop being a bitch. Take a stand, man.
Take a stand. Don't chicken out here.
I don't think I could do that thing that you're describing. With these men, it could turn violent.
And? Okay, so I had Piper with me both other times that I played the game on this mission. And I know if you say, don't be a coward, she dislikes it. And if you say, got your back, she likes it. So we want a perk, so we're going to say, got your back. Even though I want to tell him to not be a coward.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Well, if you think it would work,
we're right behind you.
Yep, see? She liked it.
Okay.
Give me that perk.
Well, that's enough.
Also, if you go ahead and hit him before they start the fight, it will mess the mission up. So you gotta wait till they go hostile, and then you can beat them down.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second. Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone.
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What you gonna do, little man?
Get him, Travis. Get him.
I'll beat you up.
Yeah, do it.
Mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
This you can try. Are you gonna come after me first, huh? Get out of here, punk. Be down. Uh-oh. What are you doing, man? Uh-oh, where's the buddy go? Wait. Okay, he's cool now? Huh. Hey, Travis.
Travis.
This is such a bad idea. Why am I doing this?
Why are you not finishing the mission? Do we gotta beat up the other guy? He's just sitting there on the couch. Are they really listening? Let's try it. Hey, buddy. Suck a punch. Bam. Get some. Chump. Put him out.
Hey, Travis.
Whoa. I can't believe it. We did it.
Yep. Looks like it did it. Huh. That's crazy.
In the future, never doubt me.
Yeah, I guess not. Still, I mean, I never thought I could do that. I just never thought I had it in me. I need some time to think about this. Thanks, though, for helping and for believing in me.
You got it, man. Yeah, I know you could kill him and still do the mission, but that was crazy. He was always hostile on the other ones. Where'd you go, Vadim?
Hey, Vadim.
Ever been up in the stands? Let's just say they can afford a lot of...
Get out of this conversation, woman.
Murder people in my bar. Why would you think this is okay?
You know, they deserved it, mate.
Totally deserved it. Those guys were assholes.
Of course they were assholes. That was the whole point. I will try and fix the situation which you have made messing of. In the meantime, I need you to not kill anyone and help with the rest of the
world. Can't make any promises, man.
You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple bartender, but I see things. I see how Travis looks at her. And I see that sometimes she looks at him. If someone who was not her employer suggests that she go spend time with Travis, it might do him some good.
Oh, that'll totally boost his confidence. You know, as long as it doesn't backfire horribly.
So little faith. It will work. Trust me. Apparently, I also need to say, please do not be killing him. Okay? This is for helping Travis, not murdering for fun.
Just but, do whatever but it takes. It's fun.
Her to agree to see Travis, and this will all be worth it. And you and I... Never talked about this, all right?
All right, let's go do some matchmaking. She's over by the wall, so we're going to go check her out. Yep, here she is.
Miss?
I'm on a break right now.
Can I ask you something personal? It's about Travis.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me?
Nope.
I heard about the fight. Travis was, well, he was brave.
Not exactly.
Not exactly. But it wouldn't hurt to check on him to see how he's doing.
Oh, you really think so? I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... No, I couldn't just go over there.
I don't know if threat will work. I'm pretty sure the persuade will, though. Let's do the blue thing first.
What are you so nervous about? What's the worst that can happen?
Believe me, I can think of some pretty horrible things. Look, I'm just not ready for that.
I ain't gonna get that.
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him.
And I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will. I'll go see
him. Yeah. Charisma. All right, let's go talk to the brother, because the other brother should be kidnapped now. Here we go.
Hey, Yefim.
This is terrible. Oh, I knew it. He was up to no good, and look what's happened now. You've got to help. I can't do it. You've got to help me.
Would you calm down? I can't understand a damn thing.
I can't calm down. They took Vadim. Men came in. They said they were friends of the ones you killed. Said Vadim owed them money because of what happened. He wouldn't pay. And then they grabbed him and said that they would make him pay. And then they just dragged him out. You have to do something. Please tell me you can do something.
Yeah, I'll bring him back.
Bring him back, Yefim. Count on it.
Please, just bring him back. He's an idiot, but he's my brother. I'd go with you, but someone has to stay here.
Yeah, I'm sure you would.
He knows where they took him.
All right, let's go talk to Travis. That old girl hadn't made it over here yet. Huh. She's usually in the room talking to him.
What's going on?
Oh, she teleported.
I need your help. The Dean's been kidnapped by friends of Bull.
That's not funny.
I'm not screwing around here, Travis. I need to know, right now.
You're not... You weren't joking? Oh... Oh, man. Wow, is this... This is because of what happened, isn't it? It's my fault.
Yep, all your fault, man. Totally your fault.
This is absolutely your fault. And it's on your head if something happens to the Dean. So start talking.
Oh, man.
Hope Piper doesn't dislike it.
The Dean needs us, Travis.
Damn, look, she disliked it.
I don't have a lot of friends. If Vadim is missing, or in trouble, or whatever, then I'm going to help get him back.
You really think you're capable of doing what needs to be done?
You're talking about killing people, aren't you?
If that's what it takes.
I've heard enough to know they'll probably hold up at the old Beantown Brewery. You gotta go in there, show them we mean business, and then we can bring Vadim back, and everything will be okay. Right? I'll get a gun, and I'll meet you there. We'll settle this.
All right, then.
I'm on a break right now.
Okay. Has he got anything good in here? Nah, nothing worth waiting on him to leave and stealing, because Piper will dislike it anyway. Alright, now we gotta head down to the brewery, and that is right over here, right by Oberland Station. So that's where we're gonna head. Got anything at our battle spot? Where y'all at? Gotta be somebody. Yep. Scavenger. Let's go show him what's up. Must have been lurking around from the other ones or something. They're still there.
Your way.
Uh-oh. A little too far away. Get down. Moving along. Alright, got the brewery right here. Got Travis chilling right there. Ready to do this thing.
You're here.
So this is it.
Odds are if they've got Vadim, he's inside. We're gonna be okay, right?
Oh yeah, man. Not likely.
Not likely. Chances are at least one of us won't make it out of there.
Oh, okay. Not exactly the pep talk I was looking for, but
Look, don't let them scare you. Just stay alert and you'll stay alive.
Any last minute advice? I've never done anything like this.
You shoot first, ask questions later. Got it?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's get him.
Get pumped, man. Let's do it. All right. Where you at? Got some roach up there or something. Oh, this dude's just sleeping, hey? Let's get him. Get down. Stay there. Man, you got crap. Old roachy bug ain't gonna jump down. All right, Dan. Oh man, what up? Oh, we got a bunch of folks down here. Yeah, better shoot him. Get out of here, chump. They don't know where we're at. We might sneak up on somebody. Uh-oh, this guy. Oh, he's walking under there. Maybe. Oh, he sees me. Damn it. Get out of here. Oh shit, a grenade! Uh-oh. Tower time up in here. Uh-oh. Watch out, Travis. Oh, somebody's capping on me. Better switch to something else. Get up here. Tell Tammy. Get some. Think because you got your name, you bad? You ain't bad. Well, apparently you are. Get out of here, chump. Oh. Where are they at? Oh, let's see if we can sneak around on him. Oh, sounds like he got him. Way to go, Travis. Oh, looks like we're hidden. Might have been all of them. I know them roaches are still in that room, though. Where they at? Up here? Pretty sure. Where the legendary roaches at? Oh, snap! Can't hit that guy. We can hit this guy, though. Let's get him critical. Bam! Back down, son. Oh, this guy's coming at me. Man, you better get out of here. Critical. Oh, this is where the roaches are. They must be in the next room. Let's go.
Nice.
There he is. Oh, we got our other one blinking over here, glitching out on us. What's up with that? He's stuck in the wall? That's crazy. Get back, roach. Life's kind of low. Better take care of that. Drink of one of these. Life low enough. Alright, that might be all of them. Guess that's it.
Hey there.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you. Thank you. You are a true friend.
You're an idiot for dealing with these goons in the first place.
Fine. Was not smartest move ever, but...
Hey, she liked it. Nice.
These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took. Brother.
Yeah.
I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Travis, talk to me, man.
Hi.
Man, what a day, huh? Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
Just another day.
This is all just another day for me.
Yeah, I'm sure. Not me, though.
But you still came out on top. You should be real proud.
After all this... think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems silly, you know? Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again. I owe you.
Yeah, you do. Here we go. Got to mine some confidence. Nice. Team right here. Got old picket fences. Yep, more stuff we can build. Magazines are always good. Okay, we looted the place up, and there's nothing else in here worth noting. So that should be good enough. I'm gonna head back and get a nap and fix up old Oberland Station between the videos. And that'll do it for this one. So if you like the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.